History remembers the pioneers, the trailblazers, who dared to dream differently. We celebrate Edison for his light bulb, Bell for the telephone, but what about the unsung heroes? The inventors who toiled in relative obscurity, their contributions often overlooked, yet their impact resonating through the very fabric of modern technology. This is a tribute to those remarkable minds, individuals who dared to venture beyond the conventional, whose inventions, though perhaps not always celebrated with the same fanfare, have profoundly shaped our world. Their stories remind us that innovation knows no single face, no singular moment of revelation. It is a tapestry woven from the threads of countless brilliant minds, each contributing to the grand design of progress. This is their story, the story of Hedy Lamarr, Granville T. Woods, and Ada Lovelace. Hedy Lamarr, a name synonymous with Hollywood glamour. Yet, behind the captivating gaze of this silver screen goddess lay a mind as sharp as any diamond. While the world marveled at her beauty, Lamarr was quietly changing the course of technology.
Her invention? Frequency hopping. A groundbreaking concept in wireless communication. During World War II, driven by a desire to aid the Allied cause, I, along with composer George Antheil, devised a system to prevent enemy jamming of torpedo guidance signals.
Their invention, initially met with skepticism, lay dormant for years. But its time would come. Today, frequency hopping forms the backbone of secure military communications, Bluetooth technology, and Wi-Fi networks. Hedy Lamarr, the glamorous actress, was also a visionary inventor, proving that brilliance can bloom in the most unexpected of gardens. The son of a mechanic, Granville T. Woods, rose from humble beginnings to become one of America's most prolific African-American inventors. While his contemporary, Thomas Edison, garnered fame with the light bulb, Woods focused his ingenuity on a different challenge. Revolutionizing railway communication.
I recognize the inherent dangers of trains operating on a shared track. Their only communication, a system of often misunderstood hand signals. My solution? The invention of the induction telegraph, a system allowing trains to communicate with stations and each other while in motion.
This groundbreaking invention, patented in 1887, significantly reduced collisions and saved countless lives. Woods's invention wasn't just a technological marvel. It was a testament to the power of innovation to improve safety and efficiency, forever changing the landscape of railway transportation.
Daughter of the famed poet Lord Byron, I inherited more than just my father's way with words. I possessed a mind that danced with numbers, a mind that foresaw the future of computing in a time when the very concept seemed like an impossible dream.
Working alongside me, the inventor of the analytical engine, Ada, went beyond merely understanding the machine's mechanics. She envisioned its true potential, recognizing that it could transcend mere calculation and manipulate information of all kinds.
In her meticulously crafted notes on the analytical engine, Lovelace wrote what is now considered the first computer program, an algorithm designed to be processed by a machine. This visionary act earned her the title of the first computer programmer, a title she rightly holds even today.
A woman born ahead of her time, I serve as a timeless reminder that the seeds of innovation, once planted, can blossom across centuries, shaping the future in ways we may never fully comprehend.
Hedy Lamarr, Granville T. Woods, Ada Lovelace, three individuals from vastly different backgrounds, each leaving an indelible mark on the world through their ingenuity. They remind us that the path of innovation is rarely linear, often paved by those who dare to defy expectations. Their stories challenge us to look beyond the familiar, to celebrate not just the inventions themselves, but the relentless spirit, the unwavering belief that propelled these individuals forward. In a world hungry for progress, their stories serve as a beacon, illuminating the often overlooked corners where brilliance resides. Today, as we navigate a world increasingly reliant on technology, it's easy to forget the pioneers who laid the foundation for our digital age. But their legacies live on, woven into the very fabric of our modern lives. Every time we connect to a Wi-Fi network, we experience the genius of Hedy Lamarr. With every safe journey by rail, we benefit from the foresight of Granville T. Woods. And in the complex algorithms that power our digital world, we see the echoes of Ada Lovelace's groundbreaking vision. These unsung heroes challenge us to recognize that innovation knows no bounds, that brilliance can emerge from the most unexpected of places. Their stories are a testament to the power of human ingenuity to shape the future, leaving behind a legacy that continues to inspire and amaze us.